Of course, it was a week ago on this television program. Look at this. He's got that Hulk Hogan hat on. He's got the Hulkamania shirt. Yeah, Hulkster. He's the number one Hulkamaniac.
You realize if Evan Sullivan's whole wardrobe went up in flames, he'd be out close to $3?
Dave Sullivan handing out the Hulk bandanas and, of course, has what he is calling the magic slippers.
Those are the boots Hulk Hogan wore when he defeated Andre the Giant in Pontiac Stadium before 93,000 and some odd people.
And I understand Dave wears them everywhere. He wears them when he comes to the arena. He wears them in the airports.
Shower.
Well, I don't know about that.
Of course, he's an idiot.
Kenny Kendall against Kevin Sullivan. Kevin very angry at the end of our live telecast. Back a couple of weeks ago, and Dave just last week and Hulk Hogan agreed that they would team together if Flair put his career on the line against Flair and a partner of his choice. That will happen tomorrow night. Dave Sullivan and Hulk Hogan, this is going to be historic TV, and you're going to be a part of it tomorrow night.
Live, too. You know, Kevin Sullivan.
Where did Dave go?
Who knows? He just wanders around. He's an idiot. I mean, Kevin Sullivan obviously does not like Hulk Hogan. Well, shouldn't his brother realize, don't make your older brother upset, don't make him mad? He should come out with a Sullivan t-shirt, a Sullivan hat. No, he's wearing Hulk Hogan clothes. I'm telling you, Kevin's gonna slap him around someday till he understands. You gotta make him understand.
Item number one is you don't slap your sibling around.
You're right, you're 100% right. You use a tire iron.
Get the hook for Brain.
You can really part a guy's hair nice with it. On either side.
You're evil. And so is Kevin Sullivan.
Oh, is he ever?
He's calling for Dave.
You know, I never liked Kevin Sullivan.
He's looking for his brother who went down to shoot.
I never liked him because of his attitude. But the way he is now, he's a Kevin Sullivan from the past. He's a Kevin Sullivan that takes charge. He's the kind of a guy I'd want to have on my side.
Well, you're right. He's one of the toughest in our sport. Won the Loser Leave WCW match going away.
Beat Cactus Jack.
That's right.
No one thought he could do it. Polished him off very, very easy.
What a pay-per-view that was, and what a pay-per-view Halloween Havoc will be. And now, in the midst of bad blood with Hogan, the Sullivan family looks to survive.
Oh!
Kevin's way, that is. There's a knee to the gut. Kenny Kendall. Uh-oh. Here's the coup de grace.
That'll bring up your turkey dinner from 1957, Thanksgiving. Extra cranberry sauce.
Let's go, Chad Hogan! And Kevin's irate.
Good human eyes. Chant all you want for Hogan.
I guess we're going to try to find Dave for this interview with Mean Gene.
Who knows where that imbecile went?
Dave! Heenan!
Chant all you want for Hogan, because you're not going to see him after Halloween Havoc.
He's calling for Dave, and in the voice of Cheech and Chong, Dave's not here.
Ooh! Look at that. Sullivan is just so domineering. He's so vicious. Look at this. Drives his whole body right into the man's stomach. Drops him like a bad habit. And look at this. Up we go, down we go. You can hear the air come out of him. Woo! He is something else. He is something else. The Sullivan.
Still coming, this telecast fans, a look back at what we saw last week from Chicago once again, and we'll take a close look at the world champion Hulk Hogan as we go to Mean Gene Okerlund.